Fellow Sir Conans, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. As a response to violent crime and foreign interference in our...